Hey everybody! So, today's vlog is going to show you my first haul from a local grocery store. And they do, about once a month they do a buy one, get one for a penny deal. And when they do, I like to stock up on our groceries. Now, I still have other groceries shopping to do, but I really like when they do this sale because I can stock up on things. So I'm gonna go and I'm gonna show you everything that I got. I'm gonna tell you how much it was before savings, and then I'm gonna tell you how much it was after savings. So here we go. Right, first of all, the first thing that I'm gonna show you is the 8 bottles of coffee creamer. I know it's not the healthiest thing to drink flavored coffee creamers, but you know, every so often to have a little treat once a day kind of thing is not bad. So we got the Punchinella and the hazelnut flavor. Also, we got these were everything here that I'm going to show you was buy one get one for a penny. So anyway, I got this 5-pound bags of potatoes, which is good for cooking and good baked potatoes. I got a bunch of bags of the frozen vegetables. I didn't get any with seasoning. These are chopped onions to make my life easier. I'm also going to be putting together some freezer meal bags for the crock pot. Not everything is going to be crock pot meals, but I do have plans for a lot of this stuff. Cut green beans, mixed vegetables, let's see, I got peas, corn, and then this was on sale as well. This is the Jennie-O Italian seasoned ground turkey. I don't normally buy ground turkey that much because I don't like to cook with it, but I like that it has the Italian seasoning. Next thing I'm going to show you is these pork loin roasts. I put these in the crock pot and I cook them. Sometimes I cook them with... Alright, so I put these in the crock pot. I usually season them with brown mustard and onion, and it comes out very, very tender. Put a little bit, about maybe a half a cup of water in with the crock pot, and it makes it very tender and very, very flavorful. I usually cook like a green side or some kind of potato to go with it. Another thing that I got was I got 2 of those roasts, and also I got 2 packs of the Jennie-O turkey Italian seasoning. 4 packs of these boneless pork chops. They got 4 bottles of the Kraft dressing to use for marinate. Because I marinate, you can, anything with like an oil, olive oil base is great for marinating. This one is sun-dried tomato. The other one is balsamic vinaigrette. Is red wine vinaigrette, and this other one I kind of got for marinade, but also like if we have a salad, this Caesar vinaigrette. We all like Caesar dressing. Well, I like it mostly because I'm the only one pretty much that eats salad in the house. I got 2 boxes of the saltine crackers. Just in case if anybody gets sick or whatever, it's good to have them in their pantry. Another thing that I got that the girls really love is these apples. These are Gala apples, and the girls love these. They prefer this flavor over other apples. Sorry for the noise in the background, guys. That is Avery pushing her baby stroller around. Anyway, I got some blackberries and some raspberries, blackberries and raspberries. I got 2 of each flavor. And these, the girls really love these. It's the Nature Valley soft chew granola bars. They're supposedly supposed to be healthier. So anyway, I got the apple strawberry apple flavor. I have the mango strawberry flavor. I got the cranberry pomegranate. It has almond, cranberries, and pomegranate. Let's see. And I think I got, well, there's one other brand that I got. Let's see. Hold on a minute. Let's see. Oh, and I think this is the other one here. And the fruit nut. It has almond, raisins, peanuts, and cranberries. Those are the four flavors. I've got 12 boxes. Sorry about that. I got 12 boxes of those because the girls love these as an afternoon snack, especially Grace when she gets home from school. Now, I got these. These are also buy one, get one for a penny. They're the Mott's Fruity Centers with the made with real fruit. So I decided to go ahead and get these just to try them. So, and then I also got these four loaves of the Nature's Own 100% whole grain. It's supposed to have no artificial preservatives, colors, flavors, no high fructose corn syrup. And I also got four cases of water. So, we, for all of this stuff here, you see, and the total before savings was $255.64, and I paid $127.79 for all of this money. So, that is it for right now. I will see you guys later.